Hi, Ben here with Amtex Equipment, bringing you Inferno 2045 with single heat exchanger. This machine is a very simple machine and also priced less than $9,000 to give reality to those dreams that they want to have a high power machine, but they don't want to go and get a reverse mortgage against their house to buy one. If you come with me, I'll kind of take you around the machine and show you some of the features. In the front, just like the other Infernos, it is equipped with a 20 horsepower Kohler engine, the best name in the engine manufacturers in the world, powering a 4.5 blower creating 386 CFM, capable you to go over 500 feet of 2-inch hose. The whole system is equipped with the single heat exchanger, and just like the other twin cylinder design that we have joined both cylinders together to spread the maximum BTU of exhaust into the heater to create constant 200 degree water temperature for cleaning carpet, tile and grout and furniture. To the right side is a very accessible pump. You don't need to go through any kind of trouble or removing any kind of panels or any kind of stuff out of your way to be able to even check the oils. You can simply reach in to check it, and also you'll be able to actually really rebuild the pump while the pump is on the machine. Now the system comes either with a round 80 gallon recovery tank or a square one, as you see in the picture. This system, it is the result of the Inferno series that we started in January, or we restarted in January of 2009, which came out to be a truly successful design because of its pricing and also the quality that this machine has as far as serving the industry. There's quite a bit of these sold in past almost 2 years, and we have had a very great track record. Now, I'm gonna cut the video short to be able to add another video right after we install this machine to be able to show its performance after it's installed in one of our customers' van. Until then, we'll see each other. Thank you. System that's been around, because every time you move from one house to another house, your water inside of your hoses gets cold. Why not have a valve at the one to serve two purposes? You can get the hot water to roll to you quicker, and also if you ever want to put the one down for extended amount of time, let's say 5 or 10 minutes, it's good to kind of open it and allow the machine to start discharging some of its heat back into the tank. What I'm going to do, I'm going to open the valve here and start feeling for heat. Once I get the heat coming in, which by feeling the quick connect, I'll be able to start the cleaning. Now, more you open it, faster the hot water gets to you. You gotta get to the point that you can't hold on to the quick connect anymore. Almost there. There we go. You can do single action, then do your vacuum, or you can do continuously.